drop everything. Let me help you. Oh.
Oh, right. Thanks there, Lily. I was getting tired.
Yeah, sure bet. Hey, now. I didn't come over here so you could stop working and sit around like a tick on a prairie dog. Get yourself over here and help me. We have lots to do to get ready for the SunWest Roundup.
SunWest Roundup? Is that what all this stuff is in here for?
Yeah. SunWest Roundup is this great place you can go for a whole week, and it's going to be right here. This whole place is going to be like a town straight out of the Wild West. Imagine. The Golden Saddle Theater will be right over there, and Miss Cheryl's Snack Parlor right through those doors. You've got to come and see it.
Wee doggy, that sounds like a full week of bronc busting, trail rides, cowboys and cowgirls, and critters and cactuses. Woo!
Yeah, there'll be cowpokes, big and small, and they'll all be having lots of fun playing exciting games, eating delicious snacks, making some awesome crafts, and hearing some fascinating stories straight out of the Bible.
From the Bible? What are kids supposed to learn from that?
Well, all sorts of things. At SunWest Roundup, kids are going to learn all about the story of Moses and how we can learn about Jesus, even in the Old Testament. You know, the Bible does say that Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever, which means that the stuff we learn about Jesus in the Old Testament can make a difference in our lives today.
How is that possible? What sort of things are you talking about here?
Well, kids are going to learn all about the ultimate things that God wants to give the members of His family. You do know what ultimate means, don't you?
Why, sure. Ultimate means rip-roaring, boot-scootin' boogie. Fantastic!
That's right, it does. And kids are going to learn all about God's ultimate plan for them, that Jesus has the ultimate power to save them, that we can put our ultimate trust in Jesus, and that Jesus teaches us all about His ultimate love for us.
Well, that sounds like a lot of learning for a week.
But it don't feel like learning. It's just so much fun.
Well, we better get to it then. I'm super excited for this.
Yeah, let's go. For all you cowpokes out there that want to join us, check out the VBS table in the foyer, and we hope to see you there.